And more breaking news tonight, a grisly scene in Independence, a body found in the 8900 block of Winter Road in Independence.
KMBC9's Martin Augustine is live right now at that scene. Martin?
Larry, we're beside an appliance store here on Winter Road, and if you go through that wooden gate back there, you're going to go to the delivery area of the appliance store. And back in there, you'll come to the top of a steep ravine. About 3 hours ago, a couple of hikers were in that ravine, and they made a gruesome discovery, finding a decomposing body. Now, they got out of there fast and called police. In fact, fire crews were called in to use a rescue basket to pull the remains off of the ravine as the incline of the ravine is so steep. The question, of course, now is, who is that and how'd they die? Police said there's nothing obvious on the remains to give police any immediate leads, but the body was in a state of substantial decomposition. So police are going to be comparing notes they have on recent missing persons cases.
At this point, we haven't made any connection yet. That's a very good question. Of course, we, you know, go back through and try to think, who are we missing? You know, you're exactly right. But at this point, we haven't been able to make a connection like that yet.
However, police at this stage do not believe the remains belong to Pam Reynolds. She's a missing Independence woman who has recently been in the news. They say this because at this point, it appears those remains belong to a man. Reporting live from Independence, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.
Thank you very much, Martin.